Now, this pencil here is a Johann Faber's Alligator number 3 pencil. It's lightly lacquered and triangular in shape, with a very distinctive ferrule that moves from triangular to round. There's a stylized alligator on the shaft. Johann Faber, of course, was a German manufacturer of pencils, and Germany does not have indigenous alligators. But Florida, where the Faber family went to find cedar for their pencils, certainly does. They must have made quite an impression.